Right now, Milwaukee police continue searching for suspects in a deadly shooting. Police say the shooting happened around 7 o'clock last night near Palmer and Locust. You can see there from this scene video, officers leaving multiple evidence markers on the street. Police say someone shot and killed a 51-year-old man. Police right now investigating a motive.